फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी हैव स्टार्टेड वन बाय वन टाइप्स ऑफ स्प्रिंग्स. इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव टू सी दैट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सस्पेंशन सिस्टम्स, राइट, और टाइप्स ऑफ सस्पेंशन सिस्टम एंड द सस्पेंशन सिस्टम मैकेनिज्म वी हैव टू सी दैट. ओके, सो वी हैव टेकन अस वन बाय वन टाइप्स ऑफ सस्पेंशन सिस्टम. सो फर्स्ट इज लिप स्प्रिंग. अ लिप स्प्रिंग is a simple type of suspension spring commonly used in heavy duty vehicles. The advantage of lip spring over helical spring is that the end of the spring be guided along a definite path as it deflects to act as a structural member in additional to energy absorbing device, right? It is simple. Lip spring is a simple type of suspension spring. It is commonly used in heavy duty vehicle. Right? The main advantage of this spring is to absorb the shocks. When the shocks are coming into your vehicle, that shocks are absorbed by this lip spring. So next, lip spring. We have to see that the diagram simple. Right, the simple both ends are connected in your shackle. Right, the shackle is connected to the lip spring eye. Right, then the main lip spring is known as a master lip spring. Right, then all the lip spring are connected with the help of a rebound clip. Right, so in that rebound clips. Right. Are in this rebound clip all the three or four main lip springs are connected, right, and all the total lip springs are connected with the help of central clamp, right. These are the simple mechanism of your lip spring. Lip spring are formed by bending. They are made of long strip of steel. Each strip is named as lip, right. The long lip is called master lip and it consists of eye at its both end, right. We have to see that in this diagram the longest lip is called as a master lip and that master lip it consists of eyes, right, and that both ends of the master lip. One end is fixed to the chassis frame. The other end is fixed to the shackle spring, right. जे तुमचं आयज आहे, राईट, मास्टर लिप स्प्रिंगचे दोघी एंडला जे आयज आहे, राईट, त्याच्यापैकी एक एंड हे फिक्स्ड असतं चॅसिस फ्रेमला आणि दुसरं असतं शॅकल स्प्रिंगला. ओके, देन द स्प्रिंग विल गेट इलॉन्गेटेड ड्युरिंग एक्सपान्शन अँड शॉर्टन ड्युरिंग कॉम्प्रेशन, राईट. वेन द शॉक्स आर इन व्हेकल्स, राईट, that type the lip spring are elongated and simple shortened during the compression, right. Then this change in length in spring is compensated by the shackle, right. Je tumcha vehicle madhe je bounces create hota, right, bumps create hota, to tyacha madhe tumcha vehicle che je lip spring hai te elongation expansion and contraction karta, right. The ti je changes ahe te changes kothun hota शॅकल थ्रू होतं, राईट, कारण की तुमचं जे वन एंड आहे ते चॅसिस फ्रेमला फिक्स्ड असतं, राईट, आणि अदर एंड फिक्स असतं शॅकल स्प्रिंगला. तर याच्यामध्ये जे व्हेकल बाउन्स होतं तर त्याच्यामध्ये त्याला फ्रीली मूव करण्यासाठी तुमचे लिप स्प्रिंगमध्ये जे एक्सपान्शन आणि कॉन्ट्रॅक्शन करण्यासाठी तुमचे जे शॅकल एंड आहे तिथं ते होतं, राईट. द यू बोल्ट अँड क्लॅम्प्स आर लोकेटेड ॲट द इंटरमिडिएट पोझिशन ऑफ द spring, right. You have to see that in this diagram, right, a U-bolt and clamps are connected, right, in the intermediate position. Madhe tumche je ahe U-clamp he connected ahe U-bolt, okay. The bronze or rubber bushes are provided on both eyes on the master lip, right. He de tumche eyes ahe, right, je master lip la connected ahe, tar te connect karnyasathi te तुमचं जी मास्टर लिप स्प्रिंग आहे, राईट, आणि तुम्ही जिथं कनेक्ट करणार आहे तर त्याच्यामध्ये फ्रिक्शन ना हो, त्याच्यासाठी ब्रॉन्झ अँड रबर बुशेस दिलेले आहे. ओरिजिनली कॉल्ड ॲज लॅमिनेटेड ऑर कॅरियर स्प्रिंग. दिस लिप स्प्रिंग are called as a laminated or carriage spring because it is used in a heavy goods vehicle. Okay, then next, simple construction of vehicle, construction of leaf spring. A leaf spring commonly used in automobiles is of semi-elliptical form as shown in figure, right? तुम्हाला जी डायग्राम दाखवलेली आहे ती सेमी इलिप्टिकल लिप स्प्रिंगची आहे. इन फिगर यू हॅव टू सी दॅट इट इज बिल्ट अप ऑफ नंबर ऑफ प्लेट्स ऑर लिप्स, राईट. द लिप्स आर युजली गिवन अँड इनिशियल कर्वेचर अँड कॅम्बर्ड सो दॅट दे विल टेंड्स टू स्ट्रेटन अंडर द रोड. द लिप्स आर हेल्ड टुगेदर बाय मीन्स ऑफ बँड श्रंक अराउंड दॅम ॲट द सेंटर or by bolt passing through the center. Since the band exerts a stiffening and straightening effect, therefore the effective length of the spring for bending will be overall length of the spring minus width of band, right? Then in case of center bolt, 2/3 distance between the center of U-bolt should be subtracted from the overall length of the spring in order to find effective length, right? The spring is clamped to the axle housing by means of U-bolt. Okay, then in this leaf spring we have to see that there are a number of subtypes in leaf spring. So the leaf spring are of the following types, right? There is a semi-elliptical spring, we have to see that earlier. Okay, then second, quarter elliptical spring, then three-quarter elliptical spring, then transverse spring, then full elliptical spring and platform type spring. Okay, so mainly semi-elliptical spring are usually used in all the types of vehicle. Okay, then we have to see that in earlier, that is a laminated or a lip spring, okay, or semi-elliptical spring. In this diagram we have to see that simple diagram of leaf spring. Okay, we have to see in this earlier that the longest leaf is known as a master leaf. Then central U-bolt ahe, rebound clip ahe, then graduated leaves ahe. Okay, so these are the simple construction of semi-elliptical spring. So a leaf spring is a simple type of suspension spring commonly used in heavy duty vehicles. Leaf spring, also known as flat spring, are made out of a flat plates. Then leaf spring are designed two ways, multiple leaf spring or mono leaf spring. Okay, then next, second type of is semi elliptical spring, right? This type is more popular for rear suspension, are used in 75% of cars, right? So we have to see that सेम सिलिप्टिकल सेमी इलिप्टिकल लिप स्प्रिंग टाईप आहे. याच्यामध्ये बघा, जो लॉंगेस्ट लिप आहे दॅट इज सिम्पल मास्टर लिप, देन बोथ एंड्स ऑफ आय आर कनेक्टेड फॉर फिक्स्ड, राईट. एक शॅकलला आहे, एक तुमच्या रिअर साईडला आहे. ओके, चॅसिसला, रिअर फ्रेमला तुमचा कनेक्टेड आहे. देन यू बोल्ट कनेक्टेड आहे. ओके, देन क्लिप्स आहेत तुमच्या. देन रिअर एक्सल कनेक्टेड आहे यू बोल्टला. ओके, देन थ्री क्वार्टर लिप स्प्रिंग. यू हॅव टू सी दॅट इन दिस डायग्राम, दिस टाईप इज रिअरली यूज नाव डेज. इट गिव्ज व्हेरी लेस रेझिस्टन्स टू रोड शॉक्स. यू हॅव टू सी दॅट इन दिस डायग्राम. ओके, द फ्रंट साईड मेंबर, राईट, मीन्स यू हॅव टू सीन इन दिस डायग्राम द फ्रंट साईड मेंबर, देन लिप स्प्रिंग, राईट, लिप स्प्रिंग आर कनेक्टेड. ओके, अँड दॅट लास्ट लिप इज कनेक्टेड टू युअर फ्रंट एक्सेल. ओके, so that is simple diagram and that is a picture are in your PPD, right? So the fourth is three quarter elliptical spring. This type is rarely used in nowadays. It gives resistance but occupies more space than other types, right? In this types of three quarter elliptical spring, we have to see that in this diagram the more space is required, right? So that's why they are not mostly used in vehicles. Okay, then fifth is transverse spring. You have to see that in this diagram, right, the front axle right? Or the front axle is connected with the help of two shackles connected to your lip spring, right? And this lip spring is longitudinal direction, okay? This type of spring is arranged transversely across a cars instead of longitudinal direction, okay? The transverse spring for front axle, which is bolted rigidly to the frame at the center and attached to the axle by means of shackle at both ends, right? Then we have to see that the simple types of spring we have to see that, and that the first topic we have completely covered, that is coil spring. In this different types of lip spring we have to started in this lecture. So we have completed the simple lip spring, okay? So next lecture we have started a coil spring.